Hey guys, RageGetch20 here, back with another episode of Will It Support. Today we're loaned in as Veigar in the bot lane. Now I've done this once before. I've seen a couple of Veigar supports, so I know that this is something that is viable. I've seen some pretty good ones, I've seen some pretty bad ones. But I've never really done it myself before last time. But it went well in lane and then didn't go well, so I want to give you guys a good match. But Veigar support actually works quite well. His passive, you get additional ability power for killing things with abilities, and that counts for champions, and I didn't think that was going to do anything when he was support. I was like, that's not really going to get stacked up there till late game, but I got like over 160 additional ability power off of that from just killing champions, so I was pretty happy. You get about 6 stacks, so if you wipe bot lane like 2 or 3 kills, you get 12 to 18 ability power just from that. It's like, goddamn, that's pretty cool. His damage is great. You get this constant stun going out, and if any of them the bottom lane get below a certain percent of health, like below 33% health, you probably destroy them. I'm really hoping that this match will come out, because I tried recording last weekend, so like 2 or 3 days ago, and it went fucking horrible. And then I tried recording a match before that today. Earlier today is my second match today. The first one will never see the light of day because it was like 2 to 18 and we got absolutely destroyed. So yeah, the matches haven't been great lately, so I'm really hoping for a good one today, even though they have like Cho'Gath and Renekton and we have like Team Super Squish. Yeah, I just gotta believe that this match is gonna go well. It's like, that's all I got. That's all I have to my name, is just hoping that this match will go well. That did not hit her, so I'm a little upset. I was like, damn, she was there, that hit. So who knows. But yeah, hopefully this will be a good match. We'll get tons of kills. And that'll be that. So yeah, there's a lot of things that make Veigar a really decent mage as support. He doesn't have too high of mana ratios, which is really awesome. Okay, I thought she was gonna go for the. Oh, I did hit her. Good. I thought she was gonna go for the snares. I'll start with like zigzag and shit, but she either didn't have the confidence or didn't want to pull the trigger or didn't level or something. I don't know. Either way, she didn't go for it, and that's all right. I probably should have gotten the stun second, but I won't matter. We'll get to 3 pretty fast here. So I'll try to throw one of these out. Get my range in here. Damn, that takes a while to fall down too, and she just stood there and took it. I like it. Yeah, it should be really good. I got 2 additional ability power. Do you get it for hitting people too? Oh. He's only giving me a champion with a spell. Oh, okay. So you get it for just hitting them with abilities too. That's how I stacked up so high. I forget. They've changed Veigar so much. I forget. And I also took some poke there just waiting around. So, my bad. anywho. Not important. Oh, yes. Cho'Gath is alive. And they got for his blood. Not good for us. Let's see. I'll get that stun in. Get some damage out. Heal up. Awesome. Graves got a kill. Graves can get pretty damn fed, so I like it. Oh wow, he got hurt. He got hurt, son. Got her. Nice. Getting ability power, yo. Alright, let's see if we can get her to come out here. I'm not seeing it. Hey! Hey! Did I say you kidding me? Yo, motherfucker, you better recognize. Not good. That's his second death. Good job. Tritomirs, they either suck or not. There's no alternative between those. And I think this is either a 3 or 4 man group of people that know each other on both sides, so not good for us. Because usually when it's on your team, it usually sucks. When it's on our team, it's... Alrighty, yeah, when it's on your team. When it's against us, they're usually really good, which is great. But hopefully the top lane will stop dying. I think he used his teleport to get back and then just died. Motherfucker. They're healing up quite a bit. It's not good for us. Alright, so I gotta land some clutch ass stuns here if I wanna get anything done. And stun. Gonna get some good damage on her. Get that Thunderlord's proc. Let's see if we can get exhaust, get a flash out of her. We did indeed. I will jump in. Oh no! Alright, so I still have my flash up, which I'm going to need here. Let's get these stuns ready to roll. Awesome, use that stun greatly to get us out of there. Barely had to pop anything. Our AD carry popped a lot, but he probably didn't have to. But they did. They expelled a lot of resources for that we didn't, so. And they didn't get any kills, so that's good for us. Yeah, that's good for us right there. I guess we'll upgrade this since we didn't really get enough for anything else. Kitty, what the fuck you do? And we'll buy this control ward and get the fuck back out there. Awesome. Yeah, I saw. You don't have to remind me. So, 11 ability power. Additional ability power. I like this whole just attack them and you get ability power stuff. Very nice. Takedowns grant. And right, just hitting them gives one. Okay. Legit. Legit. Ow, ow, ow. Very cool. So, let's see how farm's doing. They double our AD carry's farm, but he has been shoved into the lane trying to last hit under tower as a twitch. Is never really a fun thing to have to do. There we go. I'll just stand up over here. Try to stop them from coming in, if at all possible. Here we go. Let's put a ward up in this bitch. So I can see them coming. There they are. Right on time. Boop. And half health. Awesome. Great. And I got two or three more build. I don't know if that one counts either way. Oh, I don't have wards to put in there. But I'm going to put a ward over here. Yeah, you get that one. I'll get this one. Oop. There we go. My stun is back up. If I had my ult, she'd be dead. Like, she'd be straight up dead. Yo, get this girl. Alright, we got a heal out of her. Very awesomely done. I'm feeling good about this lane. I'm telling you, all I need is my ult. One more kill. There we go, level 5. One away from level 6. Yeah, if we can get a stun off on this girl. We can get a stun off on this girl. That would be absolutely awesome. She should die. But no promises. If I can get full combo on her, that means we have to get her away from her minions, probably. Because otherwise we won't be able to hit her with our Q. Hi! Hi! Did I say you could do that? Throwing shit at me. Alright, half of her health. Oh shit, sorry. I'm on my way. My stun's down. But she's, yeah, she's almost dead anyways. Let's, oh. Alright, she's got her. Okay. Well, he didn't really need us. I'm gonna put a ward down here. My stun's up now. So I can be more helpful, but that's alright. I got about 20 additional ability power. If I can, God, if I can just get my ult, that's when Veigar support really comes alive, is when you, goddamn, he's got all of her kills. When you, what's it called? Give me a second here. I could just, oh, when you get your ult, you really can start doing super amounts of damage. You could just start full comboing out people. So it becomes very dangerous for them to get into your stun, which is so easy to cast on people. You gotta be, like, last hitting those twitch, like, I mean, that means you actually have to hit them with those abilities. Otherwise, it doesn't do anything. I almost got enough to get my sight stone. It'd be about 250 more. Gosh, she comes out, man. She's so dead. She's so dead. Alright, here we go. Ah, damn it. And we got her. Got a little hit on her. That's more ability power in the bank. Ooh, he got hit. Oh, she just healed up all my shit. She probably has, oh no, Deathfire. But she does have a pot. Yeah, I don't know where that plant bitch went. There she is, right on cue. And taking damage, taking damage. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh well. Can get my whole crystal. I probably should have flashed, but I was like, nah, I can make it out, or I'm dead anyways, because I'm way too far away, but man. I was really hoping we'd get some good damage up in there. I'm gonna have to buy another pink ward up in here. Or control ward, I guess they call them. Get some health potions and get the fuck out here. Let's pop that over there. Yeah, still got this left. Oh! Yo, I ain't looking good for you. Yo, dash out of there and shit, bro. There we go. They're probably going for dragon now. No, they're not. It looks like they backed off. Which I find odd. Okay. Well, anyways, that could have been disastrous, and it turned out not to be. So, awesome. Awesome for us, I guess, really. There we go. Get a good amount of poke on her. Just cut her off with the stun instead of actually landing it, which I should definitely try landing it sometime, but that's okay. 23 additional ability power. Absolutely awesome. You don't have to build ability power, you just have to hit people to get ability power, and that's what I like to see. My stun is back up. Which probably means Kha'Zix is running somewhere. God damn, dude, you just two-shot your health. That's items you have there. Not feeling it? Here he comes. I see him. Damn. I was really hoping he'd come in there. I want some fucking action, man. But it's a little too dangerous to go out right now. Oh, God. Okay. I'm a little gun-shy because it hasn't gone well for us in the past, and our AD carry does not have the damage to help me. Shit like that can happen. So. Ow. Why you got hurt? Oh, that didn't hurt as bad as it could have. And we'll have our stun back up here in a little bit, so we should be safe under turret. We'll just throw out one of these. There we go. And go for a little stun here. Okay. That's cool. That does so much awesome damage. And if we can get some, like, assistance here, that'd be awesome, Graves. But, you know, I guess it's not necessary. They just, like, super focus under the tower. My AD carry now has damage. He finally has damage. Good. Good start. Get some more of these. I did switch over. And let's head back out. Absolutely no response from our jungle. He went mid and got nothing for it. And they got a turret, so that's great for us. Our Tryndamere is dying again. Hasn't popped his ult yet. He should pop it now. And he's dead. Ah, there we go. Alright. So, they're up top. Cho'Gath is down here somewhere. Maybe. There's a chance he's not. And 0-4 on our Tryndamere. I just love the quality of teammates I've been getting lately. It's just been fucking fantastic. In all honesty, I hope they give me worse teammates, because honestly, it's a little too easy to win right now. So, yeah, I really hope they start giving us just real horrible teams to play with. That's a little unfair. And pop a 2 there. And Syndra, I love that you're not defending your own turret. Alright, you should back off. Like, Cho'Gath could pop you up and then you're dead. You have no health. Purely no health. Oh. Speaking of dead. Ooh, she just popped. No health, but you are definitely hurt. That's for damn sure. Ooh, yeah, I got another ability power off there. Fucking yeah, suck it. Tryndamere also should be building health, but he is in fact not doing that. That's alright, he needs to go back up top too. And Twitch is getting a lot of good free time in the bot lane. Awesome. There we go. Oh, I keep going in there. Great, good, very good. Alright, I think she's missing here, so we can officially go back. There he is. Yo, get some damage on him. Got him. Nicely done. Nicely done. Liking it. Yes, go help top, please. He flashed on that, didn't he? It feels like he flashed on that. Or he just got perfect knockup and just walked up on her. Either way, we could probably really use some help here. Alright, she's gonna back the fuck up. Alright, if you're gonna go all in on her. Alright, she's gone. Yeah, so I'm gone, because their laner is gone. I have no vision control up in here. Yeah, I'd surmise it's a fair judgment. There she is. Alright, very good. Up to 34 additional ability power, so I almost got 100. I like it. I can go back and buy, since I have the ability to do such. Then I might go for something, I don't know. I don't know what, but something good. Let's buy that, get some boots, and then, man, let's just get a little bit of that, because that probably is not a bad idea. Yeah, Cho'Gath, he's building pretty damn tanky. Right now he's just kind of a health tank, but he does have that, Spectral's Cowl. Spectre's Cowl. So she's stuck in here. Okay, they're stuck in here. You know what? Honestly, I have no idea what their thought process behind that was. Oh, I tried to drink my health my cloth armor, and that did not work. So I'm gonna take out most of this. There we go. Let him get some of the action there. Switch him back. Awesome. Get that. Go play some wards. Probably should have seen if there's anything in the jungle, but we kind of destroyed them, so wasn't 100% worried about that. This Renekton is going to be super strong. I'm actually surprised that he doesn't have certain items built. Damn. That's not going to do enough damage. Oh well. I missed my abilities, unfortunately. There we go. Yeah, these people know each other pretty well. Yo, go get that red, yo. Oh, wow. Okay, I'll stay. Yo, let's kill this fool. Alright, we can't kill this fool. Got a flash out of him, though. No, 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 no. There you go. Fuck. Alright, yeah, like I said, they're a real problem right now. But we do have 120 ability power with only one item completed, so I mean that's pretty badass in my opinion, right there. Alright, let's get this. We should probably build health of some kind. Nice, nicely done. I like it. His ultimate is up, so if someone flashes on him, he'll probably get surprised, but still. I'll try to hold them off. My ult's almost back up. I'll go in there, I'll kick some ass. Hopefully. No promises. There we go. Oh, damn. I don't do enough damage. My bad. Alright, cool. Got the red. Step over this plant, yo. Ain't no one need no plants up near. I am level 9, so I can switch over my shit. I don't need it. I don't cast abilities fast enough. Boom. Get that going. Let's see if there's anything up here we need to worry about. Oh, goddamn. He gonna fucking die. Okay. Okay, let's go, Min. Feel like Min's gonna be a better option for us. Yeah, fall back, because we're not there to help you. I'm coming. Let's get this right in here. Got nowhere to go. I was gonna land that Q. I accidentally kind of threw it to the side because I didn't want to take the kill. I figured it would be better for someone else to get it. So I did actually, whether you believe it or not, intentionally throw the Q away. Because I want someone else to get that kill. I already got two kills. I don't need it. Alright. Alright, we need him not to get in here. So it would be very beneficial to us if that wasn't the case. Ah, shit. I keep missing that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna try to just do auto attack damage here. But no promises. Alright, got a shield down. Oh fuck, you're here. Who the fuck are you? By the way, he's here. I didn't see him show up, if I'm being completely honest with you. I need to just put that down somewhere. So their top's really fed. And their mid is just building pure health. And we're super squish. So it's not going well for us. I mean, we are up currently. Are they going Baron up in this bitch? Well, they are tanky enough to tank it, so I won't be surprised. I really do need to get some better boots, though. Yeah, they're at full health, so I'm not at all surprised. We don't have a teleport to contest this. But I don't see that thing going down very fast. We should be able to blow up their carries. If he doesn't go in and just die. We need to land this just perfectly. Alright, I got the main one. Now it's up for you guys to clear out the rest of them. There you go, that's how it's done. Did I auto-attack kill that? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's fucking great. That's fucking hilarious. Did I get two levels? I don't recall. Hopefully it did. So yeah, I just went in there, blew up their AD carries, like, okay. I got this one. You guys get the rest of them. Alright, cool. Solo if we... I don't understand that one. Anywho, we should be able to get this, no problem. Just throw out abilities. And, oh shit, my stun is not up for a little bit. Alright, fall back. Fall back, y'all, not worth dying over. I was like, if she comes at it, man, stun her and we'll get this fool. Alright. Ain't no balls on them. Ain't no balls, they ain't got this. They ain't gonna run through my wall the fuck. So we got 200 ability power with only the Eye of the Watcher and Sigurd's Arm Guard. That's pretty ridiculous. Do we have a... No, we only have an Ocean Drake. Which is nice to have, by the way. You know, I don't know, throwing that off. But especially for a champ that could use the Mono Regen. Awesome. You can grab the rest of them. I don't need them. Alright, this one is an Earth Drake, so... I'm on my way, yo. Who got a killing spree up there? Oh, he's got a killing spree? He did. But the one person he could never kill, the Renekton. I'm gonna go make sure no one's coming. Awesome. Make sure this pit is clean. The pit is clean, so they have no idea we're doing this unless they saw us come in. They have a lot of health, yo. I don't wanna... I'm backing off, personally. Now I got stuck all around. Son of a bitch. Alright. I warned them not to do it, but they didn't listen to me. I told them not to do it. You all there. You saw. I told them not to do it. That's alright. He knows he done fucked up. I really need boots. And I'm thinking the CDR boots. Usually I go with the magic pin for this guy, but I'm thinking CDR for that wall stun to come back up. It would be pretty nice. Alright, so now we can continue to do... I'm going to put this down over here because I need to put that ward somewhere. I am not using the ward effectively. And I also need to upgrade my trinket, which I am also not doing very effectively. Back with my Baron empowered recall, I'm going to go do that. So I can just boom, get right back up to that mid lane. 100 additional ability power. 2 completed items. And 1 half item. I love it. Soon we'll have more movement speed. Yeah, he can probably jump out of this. Yeah, got that stun. Beautiful. Beautiful fucking stun. 2 assists worth. I'm gonna actually build up my E a little bit. I think that got like 5 seconds off the cooldown for that. Let's see. Damn! I missed it. Yo, fuck up, bro. Fuck up, bro! Fuck up, bro! Oh, shit. There we go. Triple kill. Jesus. This guy was hungry. Yeah, let's go with that CDR. Oh, damn. Shit's going crazy up in here. Well, I mean, only 4 of us died. For now, a whole lot. We need to push out these side waves so we can get these turrets. Because just running up mid's not going to work for us when they're that tanky. I did get the kill on her, though. That was pretty cool. 122 ability power, not too bad. I think the next item after this Zonia's is going to have to be that Rabdon's. That's just the way to do it, in my opinion. We need to go put out some vision now that we actually have boots. We can do that even safer because I didn't have boots for a while. So Baron will be up before the next Drake. The next Drake will be another Ocean Drake. We do have a Mountain Drake, which is awesome. Man, I don't care. I don't really need it, but I mean, if you want me to have it, I mean, I won't say no. I heard a ward being placed somewhere. Alright. I'm not going to waste too many. Nice, guys. I'm not going to waste too much on Baron yet because we still got a good minute 40 seconds and my wards will time out by then. I don't want that shit up in here, you know what I mean? Oh, sorry. Hey, I thought you were leaving. I know you were ready for the Mamba. And stunned up. Killed. Cool. I'm going to go push out this lane. Well, you guys go do that. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine, I think. Can't promise that, but I know I'll push this out super fast, so that I can promise. Yo, y'all come with me. We're going to gather up around here. Very nice. Very nice. Baron's up in 50. Let them know that. While I continue to push this out. Let's get all these guys here. Boom. Yo, guys, fall back. I'll take this. I pushed up the side lane. I'm doing my stuff, even though I'm supporting. I probably shouldn't be doing that, but still. I don't give a fuck. Yo, Baron's up in 30. Let's go get that shit. And boom. Yeah, I'm going this way, y'all. I got the wards to be able to prep this bitch. I could really use your assistance. That helped those minions push a lot. While my team is gathering, I'm gonna get this deep vision down. Damn, I do a lot of damage. The vision here. 5 seconds on my stun, yo. Alright. Yo, is that clean? Yo, yeah, you get that. We'll wait. We'll lie in wait. I don't want him, though. And that's how it's done. Let's exhaust him so all of his bursts will mean nothing. And awesome. And the ultimate's off. Alright, awesome. I don't know if we can take Baron off of this, but we can. I mean, we could definitely try. I'm gonna clear it. Awesome. Why did you do that without us? Like, alright, I'm on my way. Alright, got a little damage. No! Yo, leave it, son. Someone needs to get that when they're alive. Do you miss? And stun? Damn. That stun does not go nearly as far as I feel it should. I'm gonna go take care of that because it needs to be taken care of. He's just wasting our time at this point. Someone should prep Baron. She's back to life and she wanted my ass, but she can't get my ass. I have a lot of ability power now. She's alive and gone. And our whole tower is being destroyed because they wanted to chase down them, but that's alright. It's still up. I'll be able to clear it and help push it out. Someone needs to clear that as well. Yeah, you need it more than I do. My mana regen's fine. But, yeah, we only got one. Their knight's not up yet. I'm gonna help push this out, because we need pushing lanes. I want assistance for that Baron, yo. Yo, someone come over here and help me. Let it go. Let it go now. You gotta run. Heal yourself. You're in trouble. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so in trouble. Oh my god, I'm alive. Oh my god, I'm so alive. How the fuck am I alive? Nice, Twitch. Alright, see, are they doing Baron? Nope. And they just let her die. Alright, I see him. I'm gonna blow this guy up if he comes for it. Okay. The jungle's dead, so don't worry about the... Oh, guys. Keep running. Run! Run! You're dead. You didn't run. Should have ran. Didn't get her. Damn. Okay. We got the Baron, though. Is the Baron on me? Yeah, the Baron's on me, so... I'm gonna go push down bot lane. Because that would be awesome for us. And we're getting close to having enough for that. I don't have enough for a potion, so I can't get that to help push down lanes and shit. But I'm going to go push this bot lane super duper hard. How are they doing? They're doing pretty decent with magic resist. At least one to two things. Oh, my cat knocked over the lamp. Bastard. My cat's such an asshole. I swear. The biggest asshole you could ever imagine. My cat, that's it. Elder should be next. It is indeed. And we got a 3 Drake Elder, so awesome for us. Let's push this out. Boom. Get some vision up in here. Alright, so she's up in it. I could blow up just about anyone who isn't their top lane in their mid lane. Anyone. So 3 out of 5 members of their team. That didn't do enough damage. Alright, get some vision here. Ooh, you walked into the wrong spot, Chico. Wow, you got blown to fuck. Okay, we need to run. Oh, yeah, you dead. Yeah, you so super dead. Oh, yeah, we already have Baron. Yo, let's push up this bitch. I'm just gonna clear this shit. And get in range. Alright. Get some vision here. Yeah, she hurts. So you push that, I'll help him. That's right, get the fuck out of here. Ain't no one wants you around here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, they all here now. You're dead again. Awesome. I'm just gonna keep distracting these guys while he pushes down this turret. I just keep getting ability power for doing it too, so that's awesome. Yeah, let's back off. I'm running. I'm outie. Let's play this nice and clean. Still shit from the jungle. Get ready for elders. 2 minutes still, so it's not a whole lot to get ready for that. I'm gonna move up one of my wards offensively. See if there's anything around here. There is not. Really want to catch out this misfortune. Hopefully they'll come through here. I love being Veigar. See, they thought it was funny too. Ow, 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 ow! It's not gonna kill me, but I gotta run. Goddamn, he is going for broke, man. I have a second there. I thought I was gonna have to pop my Zonias just to stop the burn from killing me. That was ugly. Watch this. 700 ability power. Now we need penetration. Oh my. Alright. I'm gonna get Elder nice and prepped. We got about a minute on it. So good. 10 and 3. God damn. So we need to make sure that they can't see us doing it. They can't see us approaching. Alright, that looks pretty clean. Okay, gonna get in the pit, make sure this is all cleaned out. Awesome. Awesome. Well, yeah, with two inhibs down, they gotta defend their base, which is taking a beating. So, yeah, we got 42 seconds on that. I'm gonna get some deep, nice deep vision here, which I got pretty good V going on here, you can see on the mini screen. So, I'm gonna need assistance for this bad boy. Three of us should be able to take it down, I hope. And I'll peel off to fuck them up in the face, if need be. I'm itching, man. I'm ready to fight. Alright. Let's do this shit. They're kind of pushing out a little bit, but both their towers almost got destroyed. Oh god, you guys get it. they can't get past this wall of fuckberry cream. Oh, please do it. Please do it. Oh, she was about to do it. She was about to do it. She's about to, still about to do it. She's still so about to do it. Damn, I thought she was going to do it. Now we hurt them so bad. If she even comes out to try to stop this. Yes! No, I thought I had her, but that two-shot damage, though. Wow, I'm dying. I don't know by what, but I'm dying. An ally has been slain. I'm gonna ward up here. Okay, he's not around here. Alright, awesome. Well, I'm on my way. Oh, hey. Oh, God. I mean, I thought he was going to kill me in all honesty, but I was like, wait, I can just two-shot this guy. You're dead now. And my exhaust is back up. Which is cool. And exhaust on him. I'm going to just go around the corner here and work on hitting this. Alright, awesome. Let's just hit this up. Oh, fuck. So scary. There we go. And minions! Well, that was a good match. So I hope you enjoyed Veigar's support. As you saw, there's so many reasons why he's good. That was a weird match. Didn't start out very well, but we ended it quite convincingly. There's some fun moments in there. So I hope you enjoyed. I'm working on being a little bit more talkative. What do I want to do today? I think I'll roll one more of these matches and then do maybe an hour or two of World of Warcraft. So I hope you enjoyed Veigar's support, and I give it personally. I mean, it's a definitely do. I'd say 9 to 10 out of 10. So go do it. And I will see you guys next time.